And the Bucks have now won five straight after losing five straight. They also had another five-game winning. They're up and down this season. But we've heard, Eric, over and over again, this is all about making adjustments to make them more flexible for what Matt was just talking about in the playoffs. So what have they actually been doing?
Number one, it's a change in mindset. We've said it over and over, but it's serious. This team has really changed the mindset. After they lost that five straight games this, you know, a couple weeks ago against Toronto, Giannis came back into the facility the next day and he said, I know who we are. I'm going to embrace it. He never ran from it, never criticized guys, stepped up and really took responsibility. And everybody, after speaking to them last night, I asked them, Drew Holiday, Chris Middleton, Giannis, how did they see that moment of when they lost five games is helping them? And they're playing right now, but they're looking more so towards the future. And they embrace that process, and I think it's helping them now.
Well, Eric, I know you spoke to Drew Holiday about his extended absence. That was, of course, due to the health and safety protocols. So what has his return specifically meant to this team? They got him in this offseason for a reason.
He confirmed last night that, you know, we only knew it was the health and safety. He confirmed that it was COVID-19. Mm-hmm. He beat that. He had symptoms. And he said the same thing. He sat and watched this team, and he saw it being a learning lesson for these guys. And him coming back, he brings so much. He handles the ball great. He defends well great. Mm-hmm. And you saw when he was out, you know, they really struggled to in that ball handling role. They had to even move DJ Augustine into a starting lineup. And they really struggled without him. And now that they have him back, I think you'll see this team, they're playing with that joy and passion. You saw Giannis with the big dunk last night. And, you know, just a smile on his face that you don't see often.
Yeah.
And, you know, I think that's really gave these guys a bump.
Yeah, no, I agree. My thing is, you look around the league. We were talking about the Clippers needing a point guard, and whether we agree or disagree. But you look at what the Lakers, when the Lakers lost Schroeder and Anthony Davis,
yes,
they fell apart.
Mm-hmm.
Right now, there's other things that are going on, but Schroeder's been back.
Don't
and
underestimate the Dennis Schroeder.
The Dennis Schroeder, that's what I'm saying. All of a sudden, they won two games in a row. So getting Drew Holiday back for this Milwaukee Bucks is huge. Don't be like, oh, well, they still have Giannis. It's like, no, everyone has their role. And when a major role is missing, it can cause problems for your whole team.
Yeah. Excuse me for jumping ahead a little bit earlier. You know, but you just like to see it. Like I said, I think we're looking for more assertiveness down the stretch. You know, that's kind of been the knock that we, you know, in a playoff series, you can make your adjustments and kind of neutralize Giannis. We want to see regular season Giannis in the playoffs. And I think he knows that now. The team is aware of that, and his mindset is more focused on that. So I'm excited to see what he do, because his numbers are incredible. Like I said earlier, you know, we knock him a lot, but he puts up video game numbers every single night. But now we just want to be able to see that translate to the playoffs. And if he's able to do that, that's when, you know, you really start talking about legacy for him.
Yeah.
Superstar.
It's funny because it is all about the playoffs with this team, but we criticize them in the regular season as well. So they almost can't win. I think they're just approaching it that right. mindset. You know, win five, lose five, win five. You know, this 2 weeks ago was panic mode. You know, now they're one of the hottest teams right now. So I think they're keeping that in mind, and exactly what you're saying. I think, you know, they really want to make their mark when it matters.
I keep saying it on the show. We cannot tell the Bucks for two straight seasons, hey, what you did in the regular season doesn't matter.
Yes, you can.
And then say, oh, what you're doing in the regular season,
RJ
that matters
said,
so
yes,
much.
You can.
Yes, you can.
There you go. I talked to Giannis after a game, I think two games ago or something, and just about what it took for him he's so competitive, right? I mean, he's famously one of the most competitive guys in the NBA, to not focus every game on, we have to win this one individual game, but instead to be willing to try stuff out, even if it didn't work, and we saw a couple games where it didn't work, right? He said he was willing finally to let that go, to sacrifice maybe a couple wins here or there so they are better, talking about finishing, exactly like Matt is speaking about. We'll see if they get there. Eric, thank you so much for joining us. It's always good to talk to you. Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.